inbound freight train. There are the lights. It's gonna get real cold in just a second. It's about 45 degrees out right now, but with the wind these trains produce, it's gonna get insane. Maybe we'll get some horn action again. I haven't heard a freight horn in a hot minute. Here, at least. Yeah, since I know these things can get very windy, I'm just gonna take a hot step back. Oh, the horn's going. Wait, is that a GP30? I still don't understand why the flashing lights on the very end car, but my guess is that that technology is what replaced cabooses. Which, honestly, I do not miss cabooses. Those things look ugly. Oh, hi, what's up?
It's a good video?
Yeah?
That was great.
Yeah.